You know, Chapter of the Forest is just about going back to the roots, you know, and solitude and stillness and silence. And I think that this next chapter is all about just coming back to the main reason why I love music and letting that be the priority rather than me trying to, you know, get a hit song or, like, you know, have a big tour or whatever like that. You know, if that comes, good. If it doesn't come, good. You know, that's where I'm at right now.
Hey, guys, rolling in there? This is Haleakala, take one. Nanama de Hud. That was a shitty clap. I want to do another clap. Haleakala, take one. I was calling out your name before I knew from where you came. A spirit big, a spirit strong, yeah. Yeah, I could hear that spirit song. Yeah, I could hear that spirit song.
A year and a half ago, I was touring so much, and I had been touring since I was like 17 years old, you know, and maybe had, you know, a couple months off here and there, but it was always just boom, 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 boom. Like, I was hurting, and I think for a while I had to, like, kind of put on this thing of, like, oh, everything's always good with me, and boom, boom, you know. So I didn't want to do that anymore.
This is Wishman, take one.
I took this long break, and I needed to get back to just, like, oh man, like, what's in my heart, you know?
Well, he said, hey, Wishman, tell me what's your wish. Close your eyes, all we got is this. Angels speak of a thing called bliss. Close your eyes, all we got is this, yeah.
When you look at nature and you go out and you spend some time in forests or off the grid or anywhere in nature, you know, you really, like, slowly, slowly things start peeling off you. And you look around, and at least for me, I could see that there was just this natural song.
This is Green Mountain State, take one.
You know, my wife and I, we went up into the forests into Vermont and Maine, and I had a little way of recording with some things that a friend showed me. Whatever ideas would come, I would always just lay them down, and I had really built them up nicely, and the songs were my healing, you know, so I kept them to myself. I took, you know, the demos that I had, came here to LA and recorded with a producer here named Warren Hart, and just kind of refined everything, but they pretty much stayed the same. This album was like a big healing process for me, and I definitely mended a lot of wounds, and a lot of wounds are still mending. I'm just trying to be patient with myself and trying to just take things day by day and not get back to that place of just going, 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 going. You know, Chapter of the Forest is about, whew, here we are, boom. Hey!
Oh,